I need your assistance with oil furnace pilot light problems and advice without having to call in a $100 an hour professional.
Oil furnaces and oil boilers do not have a standard pilot light like a natural gas furnace.
I heard enough that they have to be relit.
First, if there's no power, the thing won't light because there's no power to the igniter.
At which point, the pilot light lit by a lighter actually sounds attractive.
Do not use a lighter to light the oil in an oil furnace, since that poses a fire hazard. But if it won't light, my first thought is to check the power breaker for the furnace.
You think a breaker tripped?
That or a fuse burned out, either of which means it does not have the power to spark the thing.
Why do they use electrical ignition instead of a pilot light?
The lack of a pilot light does mean it doesn't burn fuel when the furnace isn't in use.
Unless it does not come on.
And the igniter in the furnace only has to be started by pushing the restart button. Don't hit the restart button too many times, though.
Why? It will lock up and need a restart like an electric furnace.
No, you'll flood the firebox with oil and it could cause a fire when it finally does light.
That's worse than a puffback. I wonder why it won't light.
If the thing fails to light, it shuts off the oil burner pump. If the control panel thinks the thing failed to light too many times, it may refuse to run the pump oil and burn.
I would prefer not to have it burn down the house, but right now, we're cold.
First try to reset it. If that does not work, push the red button on the grade box after waiting a few minutes, in case there is oil in the supply line and the air had to get pumped out.
That would at least be obvious from the drop-drop sounds.
There's always the possibility the sensors or control panel are malfunctioning, but that requires a qualified repair person to figure out.
At least I'll have tried the basic level of tech support for most devices, push the buttons to try to reboot it, restart it.
I have to assume you paid both your oil fuel bill and electric bill.
If I had not, I wouldn't consider the pilot light the problem, but the past due notices burning a hole in my wallet.
Now it is just the upcoming repair bills.